Simplify 6y to the 0th power. Any number n raised to the 0th power is equal to 1. So 6 times y to the 0th power is equal to 6 times 1. This is equal to 6. This is the final answer.